Yeah, this is Dotzler. I just put up the Unit 13 video, and like I said, here is the PSN, the Netflix, and the Twitter demo. So I already have them all up, and here is PSN. There's quite a few updates since last week. They did it last night. And the first noticeable one is crossplay games and demos. Crossplay games, there's only two right now. It's Hustle Kings and Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3. The way that Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 is crossplay is that the DLC, they're, if you buy it on one console, it's on the other. So if you buy it on the PS Vita, it's on the PS3, and vice versa. And Hustle Kings, these are cross-play, so you can play PS Vita versus PS3. Those are the only two for now. And the next thing they added that's right at the beginning menu is demos. The new ones are the FIFA demo, the Hustle Kings, Unit 13. And the game's not even out yet, but... I already did the demo on that. I'll put the link and the video and the description and blah, whatever. Okay, so the apps. Oh shit, that's new. Okay, the Facebook. I will actually set that up for you guys. The Netflix, the live tweet, and Flickr. I will download this, see how fast it is. 12 megabytes, that should be pretty quick. So yeah. And yes, preparing to download, and there you go, downloading. They've added new games. Let's go up here. PS Vita games. They added Army Corps, Ben 10, bullcrap, Blue Blaze, Dynasty Warriors, I believe Escape Plan, Hustle Kings. Ninja Gaiden, Plants vs. Zombies, the AR games, these three, Shinobito, I guess, that's how you say, Tales from Space, Touch My Katamari, Ultimate Marvel, and I think that's all the new ones. I'm sure there's new PSP games, but I'm not gonna search all the way through them, and, so yeah, that is the PlayStation, the new stuff on the PSN store for the PS Vita, and now let's do the Twitter. As you can see here, it's Twitter. But it's not actually a Twitter app where you can just sign in and have your stuff there. You actually have to do a certain process on the internet browser. You have to get a PIN number, all that crap. And you can see all the people I'm following, and I will tweet right up here. PS Vita is boss. There you go. And you can see right there. Send. And it's loading. Send. There you go. All that crap. Personal messages. See who's doing that shit. Got an argument with Guns for Hire. We're not really an argument, it's just let's see, the feed and all that crap. Search settings, profile, blah blah blah. Okay. So it's installing the PS Vita Facebook app now. Take a couple seconds. Or, okay, there you go. That's my game page, so I'm going to move that. Let's move it up to here. Move that down. What are you doing? Down here. And that's good for now. So, let's do the Netflix first. I already have it up and running, so here you go. It's not the same format as the phone, or my phone at least. I have the Xperia Play, but it seems to be pretty much the same format as the PS3, and I'm sure the Xbox, and I think the Wii. But it's pretty much the same thing as PC too. Takes a while to load, just like all the other formats, but if it takes too long, I will just edit it out. Let's see. Alright. Come on, what the hell? How do you know who that is, actually? You can't even see that. Come on, dude. Just start it over, I guess. Netflix always seems to be a little buggy, no matter what system or platform you have it on. But the videos look absolutely beautiful on here. The screen is amazing. I've said that multiple times now, but it really, really, really is. It's definitely the best portable screen I've ever seen. Even though other screens have high resolution, this one really is, for some reason, just a lot more vibrant. It seems like it's got a higher resolution than it actually does. And, I really don't have anything bad to say about the screen, but here we go. See what I'm watching and what my dad's watching. Go down. And I know I said before that all menus are touchscreen. That is true, but I said that they're all only touchscreen, and that is not true, even though Sony themselves said that. It looks like only first-party stuff is only touchscreen. Like, Unit 13 was only touchscreen, Uncharted's only touchscreen, and Little Devians is only touchscreen, but the FIFA demo is, you can use the physical controls, and the Asphalt demo, you can use the physical controls. So, yeah. That's actually, that's good for me. I prefer that. But, here is a little video. I won't play the whole thing, but, you can see. Let's play about. This isn't the best video actually to be demonstrating, considering it's not HD, but.
Really? What about? Well, I dreamt that I was lying in my bed, in the dark, when all of a sudden this bright blue light filled the room. And slowly my bedroom door began to open. And then the next thing I remember, I was being drugged through a hallway. Then I was lying on a table, and these scary aliens wanted to operate on me. And they had big heads and big black eyes.
Dude, visitor, total.
Alright. That's probably not the best video to demonstrate, but you get the idea, so. Let's move on to Facebook. And, you can see. What the fuck? What the hell, man? I guess you can't scroll up, so let's just start it. And close Netflix. It's really exciting. There's been quite a lot of new. I don't even know what the word is. New content today. A lot of demos. A lot of new apps. All that stuff. So pretty cool. And today's the worldwide launch, so if you guys have it, tell me what you think of it in the comments. I'm really eager to know what you guys think of it. I absolutely love it, but, oh, that's cool. I don't have to set anything up. I guess I set up the Facebook already in my account, so you see all the people. I shouldn't show you people I'm related to, but you can see all the other stuff. Most recent, you can check all that stuff. Let's do Facebook. And I'm not going to show you any personal stuff, but let's see. Home. All And settings. Well, you have to go to the Facebook site to do that. But pretty much you get your feed and you get you can write stuff. And basically it's the same app you get on your phone, so that's pretty cool. I'd like to think they put more stuff on the PS Vita to make it almost tablet-like, but you know, can't ask for too much. But I really like what they're doing with it so far. You got Facebook, Twitter, Netflix. It's more than the 3DS has. It's only got Netflix and Hulu, I believe. But yeah, really, really, really pleased with all the launch support this thing has. And this is not the last video I'll be doing today. Probably I will demo the AR videos. Maybe not today, but most likely today or tomorrow. But you can see all the stuff I have here. I have demoed the party. I've demoed the PSN store. I've demoed friends, trophies, group messaging, browser. The remote play will be sometime later. I don't have my PS3 right now, so I've demoed Facebook, Twitter, Netflix now, and I've demoed a little bit of Uncharted, Unit 13. If you want the FIFA, I'm not very good at soccer, but again, I'll do it. I will demo the AR, and I could demo Little Deviants and Welcome Park, but I don't really feel the need to. But if you want it, I will definitely do it, so I guess that's it. If there's anything else you want to see, just let me know, and yeah, that's really it right now. See y'all later. Bye.